Here we are live back again with another video. Gotta get some dopamine. Test your blood out at CDC.
Right on the money. Now there's a twist. PPE didn't save him from the virus, but now amidst all this caustic gas. Locked. I could do with a stroll. Careful, Jay. They're packing cans of caustic X. Unlocked. What could go wrong? Oh. 1 million unaccounted for. Oh, Mom. Is that how many went to ground? Autophage. The autophage? An autophage? Well, now I have a name for my enemy. Something ripped its way out of this body bag. They were focused on the autophage and the living, not what it was doing to the dead.
Gotta stock up on these med kits, cause it look like we finna have us a boss fight. We got us some med kits. The weapon's really straight. Let's keep this dirty mouth going with that heavy.
Reminds me of my old school. This autophage. All these body bags like the slop in the sewers. It doesn't die. Body bags started hatching like cocoons. These poor people didn't stand a chance. One smart cookie, but all too late. Don't dwell on it, Jay.
Shucks. Kill them all, of course.
Different.
I am Legend.
Yeah.
Different.
And now it's soft shit like the Dead Island zombies. I got today.
Oh, there we go.
fire.
I killed that one. That's the worst one I ever do. I don't want these, but I can sell them. Still has one too. I was just wondering if any good colors I could get.
Space Circus, big top of medical horror. Just my bag. Here we are. This looks blood samplery. Dead as a toasted dodo sandwich.
Of course, why did I rush into it? Why would I think this would be easy?
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Why would a blood sampler require a security? Dorian was working on the subjects marked Echo. Not a sausage.
Not a sausage.
Code name for the screaming zombies. Dorian was working on those. Not an echo. Nah, this ain't an echo. Where are you, Dorian? Boom! Screamer! This is Dorian's autopsy bay. So, Dorian was called away to look at another subject in Bay 3. Yeah, now, Dorian. What happened to you? No help. Aha! The code! Hey, Roots. This thing's firing on all 300 cylinders.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
I see a robot sphincter.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what?
Oi! Strong pelvic floor!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, I knew that.
Any time now would be peachy.
This nigga turning around is scaring me.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
I've got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Reeves, you just cost me a gossip. Okay, I'm heading back.
Alright, I think you think it's not to be.
Okay, right, I'm heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a flood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Why didn't you mention this before? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
Righto. I'll see what I can find.
Thank you.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Well, I'm afraid that's impossible, and because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy giving me the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No.
All right, Sergeant.
Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
Looks like someone might be home.
Not what I was trying to do.
Thank you.
quick detour. Let's go to the pier.
Which are safe, but...
Shit.
Downtown, walking fast, this is Captain Honda. Staring blankly ahead, making my way.
I'm tripping.
Yeah, I thought that was a good noise too.
That's the bomb.
Might be Randy.
Where the fuck is Randy?
I don't know, but his lock is right here.
To the sky.
Dang, you lost, man. Where the fuck is all those gas sheets I see? You see a bunch of gas cans. Here we go. Yeah, this way is scaring me.
I did it, babe.
Good job, babe.
I made the monster.
There's no one here. I'm done.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive will still be at the end of the pier.
Okay, one more goose chase. Just one, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Find Bundy, grab his key. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Just keep thinking about the view from that evac. Another cherry tourist location.
Hey, Bundy, I ain't got all fucking night.
Ah,
there you are.
The big one.
You've got something I need.
Thank you.
Right, there, Keys. It's all looking rosy. Here we go. Ended up here to retrieve this blood drive laptop, jog nonchalantly back through the carnage, and I'm out of here. Ooh, hello. That sounds like a turd in the salad.
Entry 1487. Hi. State your name, please.
Lydia Chandler. Is this a quick step?
Move back. Have you had alcohol in the last 24 hours?
No.
Are you currently on any medications?
No.
Gooding. Then this will just take a second. You can join the others.
You find anyone yet?
Share the joke, you funny fucker. Go on, Harvey. You hop over there, I'll go around.
Well, guess there ain't no swimming.
haunting to your
life. No, I just really like the island.
Why do you want to go down there?
Just because that way you can get a good put something down there.
Oh, hello. I'll cut through here.
Oh, shucks.
Sorry.
Straight through. Needs power. Need that power. Different views. So I have infuses.
Sticky carpets, Bazooka Joes, stealing credits with a bit of Bentmire takes me back. Whole place has been mothballed. If I can just find the power. Something's going around gutting people, and it ain't me.
We fucked the game.
Yeah,
you keep saying you will, and you keep on.
Yeah, no, I won't. Turn into a good enough part.
How many switches?
Yeah, see, like right here would be a decent number.
Okay, tombola. Cool. Screw this. No. Wakanda. At least I'll be able to see where I'm going. Yeah, yeah. You're all mouth and no trousers. One up. No retries. Number one top score, JJJ. Cool. But also, oh crap. Man, awesome big wheel. Gotta stop this damn Ferris wheel to get through. Safety lock. I'll have to stop this big wheel. So, here you all are. Better late than never. Oh man, awesome big wheel. Gotta stop this damn Ferris wheel to get through. Safety lock. I'll have to stop this big wheel. So, here you all are. Better late than never. Oh man, awesome big wheel. Gotta stop this damn Ferris wheel to get through. Safety lock. I'll have to stop this big wheel. So, here you all are. Better late than never.
Shit. Bruh, what? That's it. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna try this shit tomorrow. This is important. Let's get this for like 20 minutes.